It shouldn't indeed. Hello, welcome back everyone.
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
That's a rip on people who make maps and put things like that on the wall. That looks good. And over we go. So the first thing I'm going to do is something I don't need to do, but I want to do. That's better. Oh, it's not hitting with enough force. That's disappointing. I wonder if I can... Okay, I've got an idea. Oh, come on. I want to hit this monitor and break it. That's what I'm going for, in case that's not clear. Is that seriously not hard enough? Curse you. Okay, fine. So what I actually need to do at this point is that and that. And where's my cube gone? There it is. My Franken turret, rather.
Oh, wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Fine. Yay.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Really?
Yep, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
I can hear a Franken turret somewhere.
I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need... And that's why I can't help you solve
the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
I think what you're actually meant to do there is you come across here, then you come across there, then you come up here. I prefer the way I just did it. A little bit fancier. Of course, I have to do it this way now. It? Oh, oops.
That's why I can't help you solve
Because you see, the problem is I've been playing on the creator Patreon server, so I'm in Minecraft mode, so I was
Never
holding
mind.
Shift.
Never
that
mind.
Doesn't
Solve
work.
Yourself. You're on your own.
Well, that was kind of stupid. Let's try that again.
I found a sealed-off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers, just sitting there, filled with skeletons, shook them out, good as new.
Now, if I were to launch on there, I'd hit that and fall, so what I want to do is... that. So that I can then do... that. Not nearly enough flinging power, sadly. I wonder if I'm going to need to move the blue one. Missed. If that actually hit the monitor, then that might have worked. No. Boo. Disappointing. Oh, I can totally get this in there. Look at me go. That was skillful, actually. I like that. Of course, the problem at this point is I need to be up there. Oh, I can do that. I can totally do this. Watch me do this. Oh, I'm good. Oh,
disappointing.
How good was that? I've never done that technique before and I love it.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected.
What, me getting amazing? I'm sorry for becoming awesome ahead of schedule.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Pro tip, turrets don't like Wheatley.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
Oh, hey, there's a walkway down there. It'd be cool if you could actually jump down there, but I'd miss. Here we encounter reversal of funnels. Which means we can do stuff like this. Alright, like this. There we go. And then this. This, this, and this. And then this, and this. Not what I'm meant to do. This.
It's not enough. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I did. Stop getting so close to the camera, Weebly.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time. Now he's playing classical music.
Machiavellian Bach.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
So I'm gonna drop down from here and use that to fling, so you.
Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I got. Oh, what was that? That was nothing! That was nothing!
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Turns out science is a drug. Press any key to vent. Press any key to continue. Aperture science, ladies and gentlemen, once again.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
Safety crouch returns.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something. Just clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They are actually really quite useful, so I do want them around. So, if you could just avoid smashing them.
I have actually missed one that I could have smashed. I know I have, because I can get another message by this point. But oh well. Keep trying to do control to sprint. Still in Minecraft mode. Right, which one am I moving? Blue. Wait, where's the button? Button. Oh, it's right there. That was stupid. Be ready for the recoil bounce, thingy weather. Nope. Let's move it closer. Nearly. Gotcha. Right, now I can put that back up there. And then down there.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. What am I missing?
An understanding of the problem? Namely the Chura. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Had a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay, let's have a look. There's a Franken turret up there, exit is there. Through here we have a redirection cube which I can't reach. So I have to fling through there. which means I have to turn that off, which means I need to disable that, which means I need the Franken turret as an obstacle blockage thingy-doodler. So there and there, so I can drop down and fling myself from there, fling myself into space. Okay, so stage one is that. And then I need to get back over here. I can leave my orange where it is. Put the blue one here. Faith plate in it. So then I can discouragement redirect here. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Now, I don't suppose I can. Does that not work? There we go.
Okay, this is getting tiresome. I'm surprised you haven't got something better to do, to be honest. I know I have, but what have you done? You've proven that you can break screens. It's proven. Well done. Factual. Well done. Good. Aren't you, little Miss Clever? Little Miss Smashy Smash?
Little Miss Smashy Smash. I think that's the episode title right there. Okay, so we have you to lower that. And I'm going to need to put you there. And then I need to stand on here so this will rise up when I cut the laser off. And then I will place a portal to drop the cube out so that it relights that, so I can use that relights. I said that like a nether portal in Minecraft, so that it re-triggers the funnel. Yes. Okay. And then the final step will be just to cut the funnel off so that this goes back up.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Well, to be fair, how would you like me to do it? Waved? Spoken?
Ha! I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
I know which room this is.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. Two, one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
I don't think I have any way of destroying that one. No things opposite with which I can fling, nothing on the floor, I can't redirect the laser into him. So, yeah, not smashing that screen. Okay, so you there, you there. That sets that moving, or there. That disables the laser grid. So I need to move the platform across where I'll land on it when I go through. That was close. Okay. So the way I generally do this is I need to move this across until that end of it is past the laser grid. And then do that. Go over. And do that. And then do that. Okay, where are you going to drop? You're going to drop over there, so don't fall off. Good. So again, it's a case of getting ready on that side. Actually, I'm going to put this in the middle so it doesn't jolt off the edge when this starts moving, because that is a thing it can do. And then I need to move you to there and there. And then that. Then you. All of this is just to get the cube over there where I can put a portal to get it over there. Actually, I think I probably can.
Sorry, does it actually make you feel good doing that? Because, you know, it's not impressive. No one's impressed. It's just glass, isn't it? Fragile. Anyone could, a baby could smash one of them. It's not impressive.
Actually, I've done this wrong. Go me. I need to put the cube on there such that it points at that. So, hang on, where's this level with? This side, okay. So I need to get back up there. I need to move this back over, so there. Okay, so let's leave that on there, and then can I make it across from here? I don't think I'm going to skip. Okay, that looks better. So then all that's left to do is this. And then... hang on. Wait, how does this work again? That's gotta come from over there, which is fine, except that there's no portal surface to get it into the redirection cube with. I've legitimately forgotten how this works. Oh, now I remember. I think, yes. Watch it bounce off the end in a minute. Ooh, that was a close one again. Okay, so I need to get over on the left here. So... so then all I'll need to do is move the blue portal back.
Alright, still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted.
Okay.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off.
No,
that's not helpful. I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
I think this is a good place to stop before I have any more death-defying experiences. So, if you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favourite, comment, help support the channel, follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with what's going on, and subscribe if you want to see more. But thanks for watching. This has been Mumbo and I'm out. No! No. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.